A mutalisk can fly up to 13 kilometers a day in search of prey. They are protected by the Scourge, who will willingly sacrifice their own lives in order to save the mutalisks from harm. Why the Scourge are willing to do this, nobody knows. They're not quite sure what the advantages are, what the symbiotic relationship is. But we see it in nature, regardless. This has been David Attenborough with Mutalisks on the Wind.